So you have received a revelation. Very auspicious. I hope for the best. I pray that through you, her wish will be granted. Have you heard of Seath the Scaleless? In legend, he turned against the ancient dragons. He became Lord Gwyn's confidant, was granted dukedom, and was allowed to pursue his research. At the Regal Archives, he immersed himself in research on scales of immortality. The one thing that he did not have. But his very research drove him mad. The archives became a dungeon, a place for sinister experiments. Now, nobody dares even approach the Duke's forbidden archives. It looms over this land high atop the mountain. But I should warn against even an approach. If you require rest, now is the time. That is, after all, what the bonfire is for. If you require rest, that...
Halt! This is the tomb of the great Lord Gwyn. Tarnished it shall not be by the feet of men. If thou art a true disciple of the Dark Sun, cast aside thine ire. Hear the voice of mine self, Gwyndolin, and kneel before me. O disciple of the Dark Sun, thou hast journeyed far. Hear my voice. If thou shalt swear by the covenant to become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords, then I shalt protect thee. safeguarding thy person with the power of the Dark Moon. Very well. We shall not need speech. Exit here and follow thine own design. What foolishness! Why trespasseth upon the great Lord's tomb, whilst thou art a disciple of the Dark Sun? Mark the words of mine self, Gwyndolin. Thou shalt not go unpunished. What foolishness! Why trespasseth upon the great Lord's tomb? An eternal curse upon thee.